29일 Chicago General Iron Industry Incorporation. It is more than 100 years old, third generation operation, and somebody taking YouTube also. Very hard working. They close Saturday 12 noon, so they close, they finish. Right now it's 12:30, they finish. General Iron Junkyard in Chicago. In front of me, big building. This used to be Sears Towers, Willis Towers. It was built in the middle of 1970. At the time, that was the highest building in the world. But right now, not highest. Working very, very hard, recycling metal, junk, truck, cars, copper, aluminum, wire, whatever.